Hi, this is Zoe, the in-house aromatherapist to GuruNanda, and I want to talk about using essential oils in your diffuser. Inhalation is definitely the safest form of using essential oils. You want to make sure that you're not using them around newborn babies, expectant mothers, very sick, or elderly people. You want to exercise caution, but it's definitely the safest way to use them. Diffusers work by releasing particles of essential oils into the air so that you can breathe them in safely and at a distance. Ultrasonic diffusers are amazing because while releasing essential oils into the air, they're also releasing negative ions that will clean your air by capturing positive ions such as dust, allergens, and pollutants. Negative ions are heavier than positive ions, so they work by capturing them in the air and bringing them to the ground so that they're easier to sweep up and clean out of your breathing space. Some other safety cautions you want to take into consideration when using essential oils in your diffuser are whether or not you have asthma or respiratory problems, low or high blood pressure, or any heart issues. You want to make sure that you check with a certified aromatherapist or your doctor to make sure that you're using oils that are safe to use with these conditions.